This exercise is called diagonal flexion and it works the shoulder scapular stabilizers and rotators of the shoulder. When you extend your shoulder, you have to lead with the thumb and rotate your arm outwards.